lately. So that's perhaps a new way of holding it. Now, when you come to stick it on your mouth, or in your mouth, you're going to be connecting all this to your face. And then the other hand is going to come around here, and then that's going to connect as well. This is basically how you can hold it. Just try like that. And if you're holding it right, you'll begin to connect it to your face right, and then that's what's going to give you the really good sound definition between